In this video, I'm going to show you how to pin a tweet on X Twitter profile. After creating a tweet on X, later you want to pin it on your profile, but you don't know how. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On your X homepage, we have to first create a tweet that you want to pin it. In this case, I'm going to first tap on this plus icon. Then I'll continue to tap on this icon. Whilst I'm here, I'm going to type any message that I want to tweet it. In this case, I'm going to type something like, "Hi, Geek Squad." So once I'm done with typing this message, all I have to do is continue to type on posts. So this tweet has been sent right now. So in order for us to pin it to our X Twitter account profile, all you have to do is to locate that tweet first by navigating to our profile account. So I'm going to tap on this profile icon on the top left corner, then continue to tap on profile. So when I scroll down a bit, I will see my post here. "Hi, Geek Squad." So beside it, I will see this three dots. Continue to tap on it. Then you have the option to pin to profile or delete posts or even change who can reply. In this case, since I'm interested to pin to my profile, all I have to do is to tap on pin to profile. And that's it. Your tweet will subsequently be pinned to your profile. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider check out our next video. See you in the next video.